warmth and competence. Your analytical skills are abundant. Yeah? How can we communicate warmth, especially during times of doubt or uncertainty, or when we're delivering news to a client that they don't want to hear?
Love to see what you do for us in terms of quality assuring, that process. As I said, a few defects out there helps us get granular with our customers. So deep learning is effectively a neural net, but they're getting very deep. And what they've found is now that the deeper they are, the more accurate and the more they can actually determine quite complex interactions between values.
I just want to say thank you to KJR for being so supportive. They've been absolutely amazing. And if any of you have an interest that apply to your day-to-day jobs, KJR will support you, so give them a